New this morning, an Iowa man dead after a shooting in Grimes. Yesterday, just after 3 in the morning, Polk County Sheriffs rushed to Jacob Street on calls of a shooting. When they got there, they found 30-year-old Justin Michael dead. Police finally arrested their suspect late last night. They say 26-year-old David Moffitt shot Michael in the head. Moffitt is being held in the Polk County Jail.